Red.
Head to the first objective, guys. You left your channel.
So, who's staying at the first objective, or...?
I'll get Looper to stay there if I can.
Roger.
Thanks, mate.
Oh yeah, medics and squad leader, if any of you see enemy in the distance, just tell me, because I can shoot this light machine gun.
I might get TPM to stay here and leave his binos out, just to keep eyes out for now.
Copy that.
I'll get Grimshot and Looper to head to the next second cap point, just to scout it out. Need two guys on me, we're going to set a fob on the shovel mark. Well, there was a shovel mark. Direct west. So Razor and Deimos, with me. Sorry, how do you pronounce that?
Deimos
like, and Razor with me.
Like, Demacia, but without all the extra stuff. So many people are staying behind. I don't know why.
I need Razor and Demos on me, please.
Yep, coming now.
Looper and Grimshot to scout the next objective. TPM to stay behind.
I'm already there, mate. I'll just keep that back door covered, which they normally come through. Oh, got contact. And we're capping our north central now.
Nicely done.
Where do you want me to run to?
Demos, you need to be on me now. We need to put this fob down. I need your body. I'll scratch that, TPM, can you come to me?
Copy moving.
Everyone except for Looper go to him, pretty much. And remember, never give up. Okay, Razor.
If someone goes down, I do need a second medic.
Okay, North Central's capped.
I said none, just hold it out for now, guys.
That friendly footsteps out here, out there?
Yeah, it's me.
Right, yeah.
Where are you hiding?
Oh, just in this back room.
Guys, on me, please.
They normally like to go in through here. Plus, it's a choke point anyway.
Any contacts on that flag, guys?
Oh, that's a negative. Negative. I think they'll mostly be pushing for that other flag, trying to cap that.
Cheers.
Okay, let's I want to move south of this capture point. See if we can get a flank around.
Roger that. Regrouping with you.
Medics try to stay behind. Looper, I might get you to stay with the medic to try and protect him, please.
Roger.
Next objective is going to be trying to back cap him near their base.
Keep an eye open for fobs as well, if it pops up in the corner.
Keep eyes peeled, guys, it's only a small map.
Fuck, the big D squad is doing good.
Yeah, let's clear this compound to our south, guys. Check your corners.
Clear. clear.
Yeah, let's push in, fellas. Seems too quiet for some reason. They must all be on that east hill.
They're doing something.
Let's get a perimeter on the outside. Just get a few guys inside. Medic, you stay inside.
I'll start clearing inside. We're capping, so there's hardly anyone here. Yeah, just hide in all the rooms and shit, which overlook entry points to the compound.
TPM, I'll get you to come inside this compound.
Yeah,
come with Looper. TPM and Looper, you stay on the inside.
I got
The rest stay on the outside perimeter, please.
I got east side covered, entryway.
I'll try to cover the southwest. I might actually get someone else to do it, because I'm squad leader.
I got southeast.
Just to watch from the main bay.
Doorway.
Razor, I might get you to sit on the... Actually, I might scratch that. I need someone with a mic. Demos? Ah, fuck, sorry.
Yep.
I get you to sit on the southwest corner here, just to keep eyes on the southwest direction towards their main base.
And guys, don't give up straight away. Just wait until you bleed out.
I got the...
Told to die.
Remember to call your bearings, guys. What direction do you have, Grimshot?
I got a doorway on the east side, but I can look out the doorway and cover east and southeast.
Copy, I'll cover the north doorway. So northeast, Razor, you got contacts? Preferably how far?
This is not good for them. They've just lost all their flags.
It looks like they've neutralized the...
But they can't cap without this. It's good.
Yeah. Expect contacts from northeast and southwest, guys. Just keep our eyes peeled. White Sneaker Rally somewhere south, actually.
That's too much in the way from their base to here.
You reckon just inside the compound or leave it far out northwest?
Hard to tell. And check your map for things that pop up. Looks like they have a place on the hill to our east.
Keep eyes on that east, guys. That's the one I was on, that southwest. I doubt they're coming from
there's Maine. There's sun glare, so it's not the best.
Okay, I'll stay undercover. Listen for footsteps.
Plus our camo mixed with these buildings, not the best.
Yeah.
Especially when I got two big bright red doors near me.
Contacts on the north side, probably 50 meters.
Yeah, 345, 345 north, bravo.
Gonna nade it.
Don't push out, let them come in. You go back, I got this door covered.
Max man here, just gotta heal.
Yeah, he'll get up there as soon as possible. Don't worry, man.
Before we get him up, we'll have to push outside. Squad 1 are capturing now.
Got footsteps here.
Dorothy are in.
East side, got footsteps.
Footsteps east side.
Nice, we're capturing.
To get the other guy out, do I have to go outside to the north?
Oh, we might hold it for now, just capture this first. Yeah, hold it for now, guys.
I think this is just going to be a defensive position now. Is that any of us running around?
North side, north side.
One.
Medic down.
Yeah, medic, use the ticket to get back in.
Can you get a rally down closer?
Can't really drop it in here with all this enemy around.
There's numbers on Southtown, guys. Yeah, it'll despawn. The enemy's decapping this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've engaged 255 west.
Oh, I got engaged
southwest.
On the east side. I'm down.
Are they in the compound?
I think so.
Yep.
Negative. Yeah, they are.
They are in the compound.
Okay. Who was going to be the second medic?
I'm down.
Fuck, we lost it.
TPM, don't push up. Just hold your position, pretty much. Just hide. So who was going to be second medic?
I'll go.
Thanks, mate. Razor, can you switch to a grenade launcher?
Should I give up, or...?
Yeah, let's use the ticket to get back in, guys. No point just sitting here. I need a guy to wait up. Just wait up, guys. Wait for squad one.
Hey, a medic. Hey, you got an American flag on the back of your helmet. How patriotic.
Yeah.
Get a quick rally on me, please. Thank you, Grim. I will push up again. They want us to keep pressure on it.
Roger that. Well, at least
we're gonna be heading for the next cap.
Both squads. Oh, nah, not now. No, they're gonna be defending that.
Yeah, okay, well. I'll get eyes out there with binos first.
This smoke to 165.
Looks clear on the outside. Yeah.
You want us to push up against that wall?
Yeah, use the low ground, guys. Just keep eyes out for now. Ow. Guys, push up.
I don't
up.
Hear anything inside the compound.
Oh, what are you doing?
I got one of the rooms cleared for inside the compound if you guys want to get in.
Copy. Have you cleared the compound or is it just that doorway?
Just that doorway, I am not pushing in without backup. Okay, since guys are here, I'm pushing in now. Stay crouched, so it's harder to hear us walk.
There's contacts here.
Yep, there's contacts, alright.
96.
Don't know where though, didn't hear the gunshot. Thinking maybe the hill.
Back guys, it's running an aid. Starting to cap, guys, just take it slow. See if we can get our Grim up. Shit. Can we get another
shots to the southeast inside the compound?
No idea where that is. Guys, hold that door. I'm gonna.
Down, got two down over here.
Clear, get me out.
Dick.
Yeah, there's a guy proning in the southeast corner watching the east door. Anyone can nade that southeast corner, get a guaranteed kill.
Nade out 150 into the building. Oh wait, it's a smoke, fuck.
Might be best right, just to smoke out. It up, guys. Enemy contact on the east door. I have multiple enemies. I can see their bodies. So I can see them shooting. Make that three contacts on the east door, guys.
Damn.
Anyone still up?
Just TPM.
Shit.
Squad 1 need help defending that area or keep on attacking? Because they just neutralize central, that's all.
Yeah, guys, use tickets, get back to the rally point, please. TPM, just hold up. Take it slow.
Well, I died anyway. Stay hidden in the bush, boys.
Sneaking up. Get a rally closer. Rally here.
Well, at least we know
where. You know what, guys? I might try flank their fort.
Inside that town.
I think that's where Big Smoke marked it.
Yeah.
If we push that fob, might do alright. I might keep a couple of guys on. I reckon there's gonna be a couple of guys running from this last objective, so if we can take them out and backtrack onto their fob.
Enemy south.
Are you doing
south,
out there, TPM?
Just saw one run through that compound of the
yeah,
south.
Yeah, still good. Taking a couple.
Multiple contacts. Nades,
if you got it, guys.
I'm in the northern room, ground floor.
Yeah, I'm inside. Building.
Oh,
luckily we're shit
Jesus
shots.
Out of me.
Luckily we're shit shots. Grenading the building. Watch out.
Is there any intel on a fob around that location?
Enemy on my location. Enemy on this door. Enemy on the east door of the compound.
So I threw that door if you can. So a guy just run inside.
TPM, if you get him down and revive me, I'll run back.
Cheers, mate.
That's if you can.
Yeah, I'm bleeding out.
Did you get him?
Okay, if you can camp that for now, Razor,
I'm sure.
Just kill whoever spawns. Well, I think we might move on to that, actually.
Yeah, Razor. Yeah, Razor just camped there, FOB.
There's still contacts definitely in there, guys.
Watch out, TP, one's coming.
Might smoke it up heavy.
Two.
Guys might smoke it up pretty heavy.
Watch out,
just get
TP's
inside.
Getting attacked by multiple contacts. Nice.
He's down, the guy that was chasing you.
Just need,
cheers,
just need a revive.
On the northeast to me, 10 meters northeast. On my body. Looper, that's probably your direct east.
I see him.
Got me.
Got him.
Can one of you revive me at the door? I'm about to bleed out completely.
Yeah, copy moving.
Take it slow, TPM.
Yeah, take it slow. Oh, someone gave up.
Yeah, it was one of them.
Excellent.
Yeah, once I revive, run into that room.
Yeah, copy. Grenade, grenade, grenade!
We're taking it now.
You cover me, I'm bleeding.
Yep, covering.
Let me get two guys to stay inside. I want the rest on the outside, please. Rest on the outside.
If we all hop on this two-story, it's pretty safe.
Unless they 203 it or something, or RPG.
Yeah, true, true. So you want us all in that compound?
I'll get the medics to stay in one of the compounds and one person's protected. Actually, I'll get one of the medics to stay outside, so they're not bunched up.
I'm on the inside.
I second that, I'm also on the inside.
I'm gonna hide in the river. Near the river. Cause that's where they came
from. Compound on the south. It's pretty safe to sit in. One of the medics can sit in the
north side, top floor, outside.
Automatics on Call of Duty skills out, boys. Hit them hard and fast when they try to hit us.
Did you really just say Call of Duty skills?
Yeah, Call of Duty strats.
Get back to squad league if you can.
Yeah, Raze, squad one, we'll try to deal with it. Alright.
Got one east side of the compound, one down.
All squad coming from the north, guys.
North, multiple near river, pushing up into single story building.
Copy, pushing back.
Are we gonna defend or push out of here once we capture?
Defend, it's the last flag for them.
Alright, just got a shot. I just
inside?
Got a shot, bearing 60. He's inside, yeah, bearing 60.
Compound.
Contact down north side, two-story building.
Get the contact.
Yeah, Demos can be healed now. I got the door covered, man. I see him.
Yeah, I'm gonna run out. Sure, no, I won't.
Thanks, man.
Also contacts outside North Wall.
Yeah, North Wall, definitely. That's where they're coming from.
Any nades, if anyone's got them?
They're chucking out smoke. Chuck a grenade on smoke.
Possible contact in north side room, bottom floor, below me.
Since there's smoke out, I might leg it. Yeah, he's down. I'm coming upstairs just to bandage.
Good kill.
You cover the stairs.
You cover the door.
You cover the stairs, I'll waste.
Guy.
Yeah, I'm dead. Guy in second story.
Damn it. He got me as well.
Man is down.
He's trying to get the freaking stairs.
Looper and Demos, can you come to that second story building on the outside and clear it out?
Just careful, he's prone down the stairs. Okay. Looking at that door.
Looper, hold, Razor,
straight
to the south of GL through the top floor window, above the stairs, which is on your right side as you're looking.
What, can you get him up the top?
He can shoot through the window to the south of him.
Yeah, just clear it out slowly.
He'll be looking straight above the stairs, straight down on you guys.
Yeah, he's badly damaged. Cease fire on the grenades, they're coming up.
I smoked it.
You get him?
I'm down. I got one guy, but I'm down.
Okay, got him.
Got him with my pistol.
Okay, go upstairs and revive TPM as well.
Does it look basic? Can you cover?
Razor, can you get in the second story building?
Reviving TPM.
Rog.
Copy.
Yeah, I need one too when you're
ready. Yeah, TPM hit me up and I'll get down and cover that doorway.
Ben, get up, man.
Yeah, we're
down. We're still on cap point.
Oh, I'm out of bandages. Boy, yeah. Medic, you have to bandage yourself. Looper, you're bleeding.
You out of bandages?
Bandage yourself quickly.
That means you can't revive anyone.
I need other people to...
Yes, sorry guys, I'm too late. He's dead. Alright, I gotta respawn.
Don't respawn. Razor, can you come back upstairs? Can you bandage these guys so I can revive them?
How's it looking, guys? Do I need to respawn?
I'll cover the stairs.
Hold up for a sec.
Outside.
Because I got two bandages on me, so I can help bandage up.
Once you bandage him, come cover the stairs, and I'll heal him.
Help! Quickly, I'm almost dead.
Where'd your body go? Where was the medic's body go?
Oh, I'm dead.
It looks like I just bled out, sorry.
Yeah, a lot of us bled out. At least it's a close run towards the thing.
Well, friendly's in that southern compound.
Drop another rally. I think that one's low.
I've dropped another rally.
There's a guy in the northern room.
Hold up on giving up, we only got 81 tickets left.
You guys alive in the compound?
We can be revived, but we're all down.
Okay, let's move on, guys.
Still in the northern room, upper floor.
Yeah, I might nade it.
Yeah. No, they're inside, do not go in. Throwing grenade.
I got him. Contact's down.
There's two.
Nade.
I'm down. Should I'll spawn at the spawn point?
I'm down. Fuck, they're all around. Tell Squad 1 they're heavy on the north side.
Careful, boys.
They're everywhere.
On the north side, roll down. Was there anyone on top? I killed one, but there was another. One of them just killed him.
Can you tell one of your... the medic that's inside the FO, inside the compound to come out and heal us?
Bandage up the other guys if you want.
Thanks, mate.
You need me to bandage the other guys?
Medic.
I might actually be running.
Relay's down.
Can you bandage him? Yeah,
yep.
Thanks.
Enemy contacts, Echo 7, keypad 2, squad moving south towards that southern capture point.
I'm a medic, if you can get me up.
Four of them just walked over my body.
I'll just randomly medic.
Again, that's Echo 7, keypad 2.
I'm almost dead.
I'll use both my bandages anyway.
Yeah, I...
Get it. The other guy should be right to get up.
Just run outside the compound. 285, 285. West.
Can I borrow a bandage from one of you guys?
Bravo, they're back. Coming in the building.
Sorry, the north, the north.
Hold on, mate, taking fire.
Fuck, north side, north side.
Do you have a bandage?
Spreadly, you just made a respawn up there.
Yeah, looks like. Yeah, I'm down at the push out.
Yeah, they've taken it, they're coming in the compound now. They've shot us.
Gonna use the fog as well, get the trolley down.
Yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna bleed out by the time that anyone heals me.
You guys can wait for rally if you want.
No point, may as well stay with you. I don't like it how it calls it suicide when you give up.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
No, it just said I committed suicide.
Ah, okay. I honestly feel like clearing out the north buildings, but I don't know if we have the time to.
Well, we got 69 tickets. It's weird, they always come from the north.
Enemy squad here. Oh, sorry, wait, there's an enemy fob.
Yep, enemy fob nearby.
Somewhere here.
Find probably in this compound to the south. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Just cover it until we can get in, then we can destroy it.
Found it. Yeah, found it. It's out here, boys.
Coming. Cover me while I destroy it.
Oh, beautiful, that's 10 tickets. Loving it.
Suck shit.
Just remember they know the angle we're coming from now.
Unless fuck, we did lose it. 20 tickets from that shit. Yeah, we'll move southwest, guys, get a rally down.
Wait, we close. Oh, fuck, yeah, they're over there.
Yeah, it's because they recaptured the point, I think.
How did we lose 20 tickets?
Hang tight.
I think it's because they recaptured that point.
That's a bit gay.
I think they lose 30 tickets though, I'm not sure.
Is there an enemy in the building?
Yeah, there was.
Made it down.
Okay. Probably tell squad 1 to... Probably tell squad 1 to fall back on that, flag and defend it. Which I think we should do with the amount of tickets that we have.
So, squad 1 have noticed a squad directly south of us, he's marked it.
Oh, we're all dead.
Yeah, if you go down, you gotta let people know.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're back in that area. There's no point. There's a whole squad coming through. Just saw them.
Okay, boys, we're gonna head to the defensive flag for now.
Can you check down a rally? When suitable.
To play defense. Okay, we'll play defensive. We'll play with squad 1. Play for tickets because we've only got 39 tickets left. Clear this buildings to my exact east. I'll throw a rally just outside it.
Razor fullback with squad lead. If you can.
Okay, this compound to our direct southeast, let's clear it together. No medics on point, please.
Medics on point?
We're playing for tickets. No medics on point, sorry.
Really, you make it, but I can't. Ugh.
Jump crouch?
I did. What was this, too high? Yeah, there's no way they're gonna be in here.
Take your word for it.
Like, look how far behind we are. Like, back in our lines.
Yeah, no.
Really? I failed at that.
Sorry, did someone just die on the fog? A red dot on that fob.
Well, we can't really go back, there's no point. By the time if there's enemy there, it's going to be lost before we even get back.
Yeah, I just see a random red dot there for some reason. I rally 30 seconds, just keep pushing up slow.
Friendly's on the other side of this wall.
Thank you.
Any friendlies?
Thanks.
Okay.
Friendlies.
Where have you been shot from?
In the corridor.
Two guys down.
Go on the corridor, right.
Keep eyes open, guys.
Oh, dead in here.
That's the medic and some random.
In this game.
Contacts down, shit.
Nope.
Oh, you're invisible, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, they're exactly south of you, are they?
Oh my god, they're inside, man.
Yeah. They're pretty close south, it's like a squad.
Shot this.
Yeah.
I'll get a medic on my body. Just get a good perimeter around this area, guys. Take it slow, make sure you're in pairs. But don't stand beside each other, of course.
Of course, I'm hitting an invisible wall here. Of course, invisible walls. Gotta love them. Yeah, I can't get to you, there's invisible wall. What's up, man? Yeah, Razor, they're real close here. Cover me, guys, pushing up.
Yeah, let's keep pushing south, guys. Slow, nice and slow. Stay safe, please. Okay, big smokes marked a squad on the map, southwest of us. Check your map, guys. Let's just probably hold it out.
Yeah,
keep eyes
I see
on
a lot
direction,
of smoke.
Please.
I see a lot of smoke, so yeah.
South 195, there's three of them. I just shot one. I'm also down. 195.
Contacts at the building directly south of my position, the next building. Grenade out. contacts to our south, guys. Razor, be careful. I think there was a contact in that building you're just in.
Flank around the building, going south and flanking.
Yeah, TPM, move up now.
Squad leader this way.
I'll finish this thing up
there. Compound. Do not go through that door though, do not go through that door. Did he shoot you in the back, Razor?
Good work, medic.
Compounds, well, the compound's clear, so I don't know where he shot you from.
Go back into cover.
I'll hold back into cover, guys, to our north. Just take it safe again, find out what Big Smoke's doing.
I might fall back to the school and just get an overwatch from there so I can watch the road and shit. Since I'm light machine gun. Oh fuck, yep, getting engaged. Engage and engage.
Try not to bunch up, please.
They're covering the road, probably getting shot from the hill. Medic, patch me up. Oh, they're just across the road. Whoops. There's my problem.
Okay, to our east, guys, is our next contact. Eyes in that direction.
Yep.
Grenading over the wall so don't come over it. Well, that was the worst grenade photo in history.
My bad.
One of our medics is down.
I'm down. Because
yeah, let's get that medic up. Myself.
Yeah, they're pretty much on my position.
Taz, they're to our east.
Can you drop a rally?
They're pushing up.
Is that friendly?
Both medics are up, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, stay safe, guys. I'm gonna take out the contacts pushing in.
Contacts to our north. We're surrounding this compound. Guys, hit me from the north.
Contacts north of you, squad lead, by the sounds of it.
Yeah, I'm down.
Two contacts down.
Good kills.
Right behind your Razor.
South side looked pretty clear, so yeah, focus on north and east, guys.
Razor just disconnected.
Contacts west side.
Both contacts are down.
Contact down, east side.
To your west side, guys. Just got shot, sorry, I'm down. Gonna have to spawn back in.
No, I'm on your position, you don't have to spawn, no point of wasting tickets.
Ah, no, I've died twice.
I'll try to get you looping her in a second.
Yeah, I feel like I got shot somewhere to your southwest room. In a tree line.
Thought it was west.
Yeah, west, southwest, sorry. In that general direction.
Yeah, he was stupidly close. I heard the gun, almost saw it too.
Welcome back, Raise Up.
Got the guy.
I don't know where from. Nice. To your north room.
Yep.
As soon as I get you up, crawl backwards. I'll copy you while you heal yourself.
Saved your asses, they were peeking through the window.
Alright. Can you cover me? Is that our smoke?
Negative.
Yeah, I'll cover you. I made that smoke now.
No, no, I'm in it, I'm in it.
That's friendly smoke, friendly smoke.
Copy.
Enemy outside the compound that you guys are in. He engined me.
Which side?
West side. Watch the window, I killed one guy peeking there as well.
Shot from the north, guys.
Yeah, the west side.
Guy on my body, he's heading towards fuck knows, but he's on my body. Probably 1 second ago.
I'm down as well, fuck. Yeah.
Getting ready to come north side.
Yeah, medics, if you can, try and get to us, cause, yeah.
Crazy, if you can work with the medics for now, give a bit of cover.
But warning, there's a guy right there in the west compound, compound west view, he is in there.
I know he's right.
Well, sounds like you just killed him. No, that was a team kill, never mind.
I think I seen him west. I got him.
In here.
Let's kill.
Woo! Okay, clearing out.
Yep. Yeah, medics just work together now for the rebs. Don't separate. As long as one guy covers the other. Don't stick too close together though.
Oh.
Sorry, bud.
Don't worry, he can revive.
Can someone bandage this guy, please? I'm out of bandages.
Yep.
I'll get him in a sec, mate.
Just watching north side, guys. I got taken out by someone.
Yeah, we're covering it.
Where did you guys get shot from?
I think they're all dead now, but just keep your eyes open. They move.
Yeah, just watch that way, Grim.
We'll get you up in a second, man. Can you get him up? I'll cover you. I'm out of bandages.
No worries.
Got west side covered, so you guys can come out and revive me.
Medic down.
So how's that covering TDM?
Whole squad on my location, whole squad. Oh, never mind, we won.
Yes, nice.
Ah,
sweet. Never mind.
Go ahead, guys.
Sweet.
Oh, 5 kills, fuck
nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
So shot a screenshot. Squaddy next game.
Whoop whoop.